Every day, the Government of Canada uses radar satellites to monitor Canada's waterways, natural and human-made hazards, and to assess the effects of climate change and resource development on the environment. Radar satellites have the unique ability to create images of the Earth's surface at night or during cloudy weather, an ideal tool for a large polar nation such as Canada. Ground stations across the country control, collect, and distribute the data. Radar imaging isn't new. In the 1970s, Natural Resources Canada scientists experimented with radar for Earth observation by mounting sensors on aircraft. Since then, our scientists and satellite ground stations have supported the development and operation of Canada's first Earth observation satellite, RADARSAT-1, which was launched in 1995. It was replaced in 2007 by the RADARSAT-2 satellite, which is still operational. Today, Natural Resources Canada is proud to partner with the Canadian Space Agency and other government departments on the RADARSAT Constellation mission. The mission will launch and operate Canada's next generation of radar satellite. The RADARSAT Constellation is actually three identical satellites that share monitoring duties, allowing us to image the same precise location more frequently. These new satellites will allow us, for the first time, to capture images anywhere in Canada on a daily basis, ensuring that the Government of Canada continues to have the data it needs to support critical operations and research. Natural Resources Canada's science and technology have led to the addition of a new imaging mode called compact polarimetry to the RCM. This new mode enables users to gather better, richer information over larger areas than previous RADARSAT missions. Natural Resources Canada has also made sure that government, industry, and academic users will be ready to make use of RADARSAT Constellation data. Our scientists created software that allowed users to practice using RADARSAT-2 imagery. Using these tools, users could refine and enhance their systems as needed in advance of the launch, so they would be ready to use RADARSAT Constellation data as soon as possible. We also upgraded our satellite ground stations to be prepared to receive much higher volumes of data and to support ground-to-satellite communications for the satellite launch, imaging activities, and satellite maintenance. We also improved users' access to data by expanding our data archives and developed a portal through which users can access RADARSAT Constellation data and, for the first time, request pre-processed radar images that will be easier to interpret and use. Natural Resources Canada's contributions to the RADARSAT Constellation mission build on Canada's long legacy of leadership in using radar for Earth observation, and help to ensure that this vital technology continues to provide critical information that serves Canadians every day.